evening. First tonight, police have blasted four survivors after a dramatic river rescue in Warrandyte. Rescuers risked their lives to save the adventurers who'd set out on rafts without life jackets and were sucked into a tunnel.
Reunited after almost losing their lives, the two women and two men, all aged in their 20s, plan to paddle out for an afternoon swim.
We're just supposed to be swimming, paddling out that way, and then we got just taken by the current.
The fire brigade, the SES and police called out to rescue the two men when the current sucked them into the tunnel near Pound Bend Road. Police telling the group they were reckless.
It was not the intention.
Yeah, I know you weren't trying to go through the tunnel, but the river has a mind of its own.
I think they're very lucky to see next Christmas. To be quite honest, this could have been a disaster.
The group had been using inflatable rafts on the fast-flowing water, the two women jumping clear before the tunnel.
We managed to grab onto a rock on the side of the wall and we just held on. I had my phone with me, fortunately in a plastic bag.
Crews used ropes and a harness to pull them to safety. Authorities angry anyone would go into the water in such conditions.
In swollen waters, be very, very careful. Unless you're very, very experienced, you have the proper equipment and the knowledge and the capacity to do it.
Police say they'll look at whether they can take action against the group for not wearing life jackets or having the proper safety equipment.
I'm not an idiot, but today I am. Today I'm clearly just stupid.
Police say there have been several drownings in the area. Emma O'Sullivan, 10 News.